All right, hello Skyrim. We are I don't know where we are. That is a really good question. We are in Morthal, that is correct, and we are looking for the horn. So, I think that's the only really good quest I have right now. Could do that one, but I'm gonna find the horn and then I'll do that, I think. Yeah, I'll return the claw on my way back somewhere. Right, Lego. Why do I need to? I don't need to be sneaking right now. Do not let the mud crabs kill me. That would be really bad. Why am I moving so freaking slow right now? Don't know. Actually, I probably should be sneaking. You never know what's out there. There could be wolves or bears. Lions and tigers and bears, oh my. Corn, cold in winter. The true question is this regular fog or mystical fog? The world may never know. What's seeing me? What's seeing me? Where is it? Oh, boo. Flip it. Where's the other mud crab? Or is it a slaughter fish? Who knows? I really need to get my sneak skill up. Holy crud. Looks like I'm going down here. Whoever was down there is already dead. That's a wee bit concerning. Oh man. Can't wait to have the zoom feature though. I mean, this is pretty cool sniping them when I can't actually zoom, but I mean, I'd really like it. Oh, balls. Is that it? Are we good here? Very sneaky here. Man, your hair is weird. That is not what I meant to do. But that's a good way of seeing that there's no one else around, I guess. Cool. Actually, I should keep my bow out at all times. Khajiit, not my fellow cat. I already searched that. Herp terp. Somebody's fighting. Hopefully it's them murdering Draugr, because I really do not like Draugr. Yay, more spells. I'm going to learn those right now, actually. Books. Should be in books, right? Magic sword. And that's it. Okay. Okay. Somehow that worked. All right, Came from there. Let's see what's through here first. So I think we're supposed to go that way, which means I'm gonna go this way first. Someday I'll learn to check when these things are actually empty before I search them. Seems like one of those. Okay then. Well, that is definitely a secret passageway there. Catching. How do you open this? Well, I'll keep that in mind for later then. Hmm. Oh, balls. You just went the wrong way, sucker. So anyway, it seems like that is that. Okay, I should go through that door. I kind of want to go through that area downstairs. Oh, balls. I thought I missed one. Anyway, is that a secret door or is it around the, it's around the corner, isn't it? Okay. Leads up here then. Which leads down there. Interesting. What the okay, you know what? I'm gonna definitely come back to that. I wanna check down that downstairs place. I really wanna check down the down. It doesn't take us too far off the beaten path here. Where does it lead? Where does it go? Why is it here? That's it. That's it. Okay. That's it, I guess. Okay, cool. It's a little disappointing, I guess, but I mean, I'm not entirely surprised. But I mean, it's a secret door, so you'd think it goes somewhere a little bit more adventurous, but nah. It's cool. Also, if you hear any clinking, it is that my cat decided to play with her food dish and slide it around everywhere. Well, that is definitely something. Oink. Oh, there's a Draugr. Where's that skeleton? That's a Draugr. I feel like I'm supposed to go through there, which means I'm gonna go back the other way again. Because I'm a turd. To check every, wait a second. It leads to the, oh man, that looked like eyes for a sec. It leads to the exact same place. Oh, okay, that's fire. That is, that's fire. I am really blind to not have seen that one. Where? Oh, why is it? Okay. Ignoring the fire. Which is to say that this is confusing. And I can't really get across, can I? From there. Well, alrighty then. Was the other Draugr on the bridge, or was it a Draugr down here? I'm assuming it was the Draugr on the bridge. Yes. It's coming down here, isn't it? Yeah. You can't see me. Okay. Well, that's something. That is a whole lot of cheese. Whole lot of cheese. Alright, so where... Wait, is there anything on this table? Nope, not that I care about. So this leads through here. Okay. Chest. That also looks like another trapdoor, but it's probably not. And we made our way back around. Cool. Check, and we're good. To the bridge. Yet another bridge. So many bridges. Nothing over here. Cool. Which means we go over here. Ooh, fire things. Is there anything stepping on the fire things? You ran right into the fire, you dumb. You so dumb. You is so dumb. That was spectacular. Saw that other lever back there too, so I'm wondering which ones correspond to which one. Alright, let's find out. This one opens that gate, so that one opens the first gate, doesn't it? Yes, siri do. Boop. Boop. Ooh. To keep the monsters out. Looks like the horns in this room. That's awesome. Which means hopefully it's almost over. Okay. Oh! Hey, cool. There's a shout waiting for me. But it looks like it is definitely not almost over. Or maybe it is, who knows. What I do know is there is a lot of skeletons. Do I have the skill to level that up yet, by the way? I know I don't have the... Wait. I have a perk still. Where is it? Archery. Four more archery levels. Oh boy. That is going to take forever. Ha! Ah. I'll shoot you in the crotch anyway. What are you gonna do? Nothing. Oh, there is a fire something up there. I'm gonna check it out. Okay. No, I'm not. Yes, I am. Oh god, hello. Dead sir, you have given me a frighten. Please to not do that. Holy shit. That was cool. Okay, someone's coming up here. Oh man. Ah, where did all those parts go? Man, he almost got launched into the void. That was something. That was something. Chain. How do I get over there? There's stuff I want. He's probably dead, but... Oh! No, he's not. Just in case. It's always good to shoot him just in case. Also, it looks like I was about to get a kill shot, but it missed him. Which is greatly disappointing to me. Right, so I went up there, I went around there. I came down from there, which means the only way left to go is down that way. Hey. What do you know? There's a thing behind the waterfall. D-E-D. And this, my friends, is why I always look behind the waterfalls. Every single time. May not be much, but it's fun. And now the important part. Is the horn behind this, like, dragon wall or something? Am I completely missing it here? Okay. So I'm missing something up here. Okay. Let's go back up then. What the hell am I missing, man? Oh, you know what? There were some gates, wasn't there? I think there were some gates that I was missing. Somewhere. Oh. Duh. I haven't gone across the giant bridge yet. Whoops. Oh well. This is what it was. I hear a skillington. Oh shit. I forgot I'm not being sneaky. Duh. I don't even hate skeletons that much. I just really hate the sound they make. I really hate the creaking. Blorp. Oh, balls, I'm gonna have to do this. Okay. close am I to the... I'm getting there. Probably what that shout was for earlier, but I don't have a dragon soul, so... I knew I should have fought that dragon earlier, but oops. Bam. Right in the butt. That deserves to have kill shots. Magic does not.
What?
Oh, balls, I missed one. Back to being primarily magic, which is what I wanted. But having that bow is having that zoom skill on the bow is really handy sometimes. So well, that is definitely suspicious. I'm totally not gonna get attacked. Oh. Okay, that's pretty rad, actually. Still waiting to get attacked, though. Wait. Okay, they're dead. It failed. Oh, did someone steal it? Someone stole it before I could get to it. Sleeping Giant Inn in Riverwood. Sleeping Giant. Okay. Well, that is. Okay. Okay. Well, that was a lot of effort for nothing. What I don't get is why couldn't they just leave this note with the Greybeards or something? Like, why did they make me go through this entire dungeon for nothing? I mean, I'm getting some alright loot and I got a shout and stuff, but I mean, come on. Why would you do that to me? Everyone else got me going all over the place doing stuff and things. You can't make it easy on me for once? Goodness. Not like I'm your, like, lord and savior dragonborn or anything. Like, hello. Kind of awesome. So why did you leave the note in the first place? You couldn't have just, like, waited for me to come down there? I mean, bring some provisions. Take a nap. You know? I mean... Jeez. And I guess I don't know when I would have answered the Greybeards. I could have taken my sweet time coming down here. But, I mean, you could have, like, camped outside of the dungeon or something? I mean... Camping trips are not uncommon. I mean, they might be in Skyrim, I don't know. But fine, make it all cryptic. Oh, wait. This is the thing I already... Yeah, okay. I recognize this room. And that's right at the beginning, which means all I gotta do is turn here and depart immediately. Bye. I hope it's daytime when I get out of here. That'd be cool. I missed that one. Alright. Ah, freedom. Beautiful and glorious freedom. Man, those look like real clouds. That's all for this week's episode of Skyrim. I hope you liked it, and subscribe if you did, and I will see you next episode. Bye!